The meatloaf and cheesy potatoes make a filling family meal. Sometimes I'll finely chop vegetables and mix them in with the meatloaf. That way they're too small for my kids to find them and pick them out. I also use my slow cooker again, but this time for dessert.